What's up, guys? Welcome to another one. We are on part three of our video. Today we're going to show you An Thuong district, so you can see everything from the scooter live. I drive all through An Thuong, show you what it's all about, show you all our favorite restaurants, bars, coffee shops, hot spots, foot massage places, and everything. We're going to wrap up this video series number three in our series and show you everything you need to see about An Thuong. It's the most popular district here in Da Nang, with the most bars, restaurants, and all that kind. Also the most nightclubs and things like that. So let's go ahead and take a look. All right, on the right, this is one of the main beach clubs down here. It's quite big. There's a few of them back to back here. Muy bien, big seafood restaurant. Very, very large, you can see. And then there's a couple of other big beach clubs right here on the right-hand side. Hello, karaoke spot right here. Top beach, beach beer. We got a beach clubs video coming up, top beach clubs in Da Nang, so make sure you subscribe. You'll be able to check that out. But also want to show you the waves today. Look at the waves, big waves today. For all the surfers out there, they do get some waves in Da Nang. Obviously, they're sloppy though. They're not perfect sets by any means. But we do have waves. It's very cool today. I think the temperature is probably about 75. I'll try to pull up the weather app. Yeah, it says 75. So, 75 degrees. Nice and cool. Oh, look at this, Pomeranian. Go, go, go. All right, so this hotel right here, Holiday Beach, is actually empty. It's like open on one side, but I'm pretty sure it's all closed on the other side and vacant, basically. I think they only have this one tower that they fulfill. It was under construction. It's been kind of run down. There's a tunnel that goes underneath right over here and comes out over here, but The main entrance to An Thuong is right here on the left. Oh, they took down the things that went over the street. So this is the main entrance here. The majority of the stuff is gonna be on the side streets over to the left. But there's some good places on the right as well. The main things that we're gonna show you today are gonna be over on the left and all the way up the other street. This is our favorite foot massage place right here. I've got a great video on this called The Best Foot Massage in Da Nang. And then this is basically the vibe right here. They're getting everything set up for the holidays, but you can see that there's a lot of scooters out, people are out. The best time to come down here is in the evening, like sunset or later. It gets really, really busy down here. It's one of our favorite two barbecue restaurants right here, Country Barbecue. There's a sky bar up on the roof, Marine Sky Bar at the very top right up there. One of our favorite casual sky bars. Drinks are priced really, really good, but it's basically just nonstop restaurants. They got a concert going tonight. That's what they're setting up for. Obviously, smoothie stands, juice stands, coffee stands, and lots of restaurants on both sides. Obviously, it goes without saying, there's endless spas here, Vietnamese. This right here is one of the most popular restaurants that you see on Instagram, Roots. Also a co-working place. It's a vegetarian restaurant, so strictly vegetarian. Fluffy pancake over here. When you're coming around the corner on the beach there, this is the first street. And then this street is basically the main street that goes all the way up An Thuong. I'll show you in a little bit at one of our favorite breakfast places. Happy Heart Cafe is right up here. A bunch of the clubs are up here on the same main street, but I'm gonna just zigzag through here so you can guys get a quick glimpse of An Thuong and you can see what it's all about. These places here on the right are very, very popular with expats and digital nomads. This pizza place right over here. But you can see restaurant after restaurant after restaurant. Poke Bowls. Bikini Bottom is one of the most popular restaurants in town, also American owned and ran. They also have great deliveries on Grab, coffee carts, more massage places. So you'll see as we go, it's just food, spas, coffee, smoothies, and obviously Airbnbs are up top. As I mentioned on my previous video, I don't recommend you stay in this district, unless you don't want to ride a scooter or you don't want to take Grabs, which only costs a dollar and change each. But you can see that the bars and everything are very, very nice. There's a really good selection. Now we're coming up on one of the few Brazilian restaurants in town, Rio Restaurant. They have amazing food in caipirinhas, all the typical Brazilian food right here at Rio. Very, very good, very delicious. J Market, that's a really big mercado. Convenience store / grocery store market. This is a really nice upscale restaurant right here, Poppy's. There's nice hotels mixed in with the Airbnbs. Most of the Airbnbs are on top of the buildings. So it's common in Vietnam, you'll have the retail units down below and then the Airbnb units will be up top. So, but down here, there's a lot of noise. That's why I don't recommend staying down here. I could drive here in the scooter in less than 10 minutes, but the area that I live in Song Tra, is very, very, very quiet. So that's what I recommend. You can stay in this area, but as long as you go west, you know, you go west another 10 or 20 plus blocks, and it'll be way quieter. But this area here in Coffee and Tea, another nice hotel. This area right here is definitely noisy. And the party goes on late here. We're coming up to the club district up here once we cross over this next street. This next street is like one of the main roads. This goes basically, you know, I always say north and south, but it runs parallel to the ocean. This is one of our favorite coffee shops. If you want custom coffee, come here. What's it, baby? Unit 43? I don't remember. A lot of nice restaurants here on both sides. A lot of these places will have a DJ or karaoke at night. This road right here is one of the main roads for entertainment and things like that. Really, really good restaurants though, on both sides. A lot of these places are very beautiful. You can see, I mean, they're really, really nice. I love how in Vietnam, there's a lot of vegetation everywhere. Trees, plants, bushes. They really do a lot with the decorating and things like that. So once you cross over another two blocks or so, you're gonna enter into My Cay Beach. That was the previous video I did. So I'm just gonna show you a few more streets up in this direction, a few more hot spots that we like to go to. Look at this beautiful house over here. Beautiful house. I don't know who owns it, but it's beautiful. Outpost is a very cool looking bar right here. There's another cafe spot right here, Cong Caphe. So this is like a typical alley street here in Vietnam. Very cozy, very homey. Lots of really, really great privately owned businesses, all types of food. If you like hamburgers, there's lots of those places. If you like Mexican, there's plenty of those. You know, there's a lot of Indian restaurants. More spas than you can ever imagine counting. Every street has, 30 to 50 spas and 30 to 50 coffee shops. And then you see it's just restaurant, 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 restaurant. I mean, the choices are endless. What's up, buddy? Hey, how are you? All right, so let's drive up here and show you our favorite breakfast place. Happy Heart Cafe, the owner is such a sweetheart. And then a lot of the main big bars up here, big bars, big nightclubs, are right here in this next couple blocks. So basically the main bars start right here. So it's like bar, 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 nightclub, bar. Olivia Pizza, they got the best pizza in town right here. I can tell you for a fact. We get pizza there all the time on Grab, especially Olivia Pizza on Grab. Funky Donkey is one of the main bars in town here. Here's our breakfast spot right here, Happy Heart Cafe. Very, very good. The sweetest owner ever. Really nice coffee shop and restaurant right here. It's also cool because all the neighborhoods, they all have local pharmacies. This is a real popular bar. This is one of our favorite bar. You can see this bar right here on our top unique bars video, Blends. I mean, that you can see the vibe down here. Restaurant, coffee shop. You can even play soccer here for all you footballers. Brazil, look, soccer. Outdoor soccer field with nets and everything. There's Facebook groups and WhatsApp groups that you can join, and they advertise all the soccer matches. And basically, you can just show up and play, man. Everyone is super friendly and very, very cordial here. All right, so I showed this coffee shop and co-working place on my last video right here. This is a great place to come. It's very big for coffee, drinks, co-working. You see they have a whole upstairs area. What I want to do is just drive straight so I can show you this down here. But it's just bars, more restaurants. There's endless nightlife here in Da Nang. I mean endless, like there's literally thousands and thousands of places to go. Look how beautiful this place is. Really, really nice. Some of these places are similar to what places would look like in Brazil, but a lot of them, I think here they spend a lot more money like decorating places. They spend a lot more money on plants and landscaping and like setting the vibe of a place. I think this is a government building over here. But you can see it's just bar. I mean, there's so many places to hang out here and do things. I'm gonna show you just let me show you what a neighborhood looks like. So this is like a typical neighborhood. You see all the trees, the flags. The most popular thing in Vietnam, karaoke. Ay, ay, ay. We discovered a karaoke party. There we go. The other thing that's nice is you can, coming down streets like this and places like this, is you can find really, really good little privately owned restaurants. I mean, look, like here's an Indian restaurant right in the middle of the neighborhood. So it's small, but you know the food is gonna be really good. Most of these places have been in business. When you look on Google, a lot of these places have been in business 10, 15, 20 years. We went to a business yesterday that had over 6,000 Google reviews. I mean, just imagine that. All right, over in this direction, this was the chairs where we first started in the massage place. Over here in the other direction, you'll see that these type of massage places are pretty much everywhere. Another convenience store, another pharmacy, convenience store, another massage foot place. A bunch of these hotels also have Airbnbs in them also, so you can be one block from the ocean. Some of them look really, really nice. Look how nice that is. And then once you come down here and we cross over, this is where we're basically crossing back over into Mekay Beach, which we covered in the previous video. Look at this hotel right here. That's the M Hotel. It's brand new, one of the newest hotels here on the beach. Really nice place. One of the most expensive also, but it's really nice. Let's cut back over here and this will be the end. The last couple things that we show. We got another party over here, more music. All right, we're just gonna continue up our final street here and give you this last quick tour. Hybrid pool-in lounge, billiard halls or billiard restaurants are very, very common here. This is Pig Gym, one of the most common gyms in town. They have many locations here as well as across the river. More restaurants, Indian, noodle cafe, look how big it is. All right, let me show you where I rent my scooter from. If you guys need a scooter, come see Rob at Bamboo Bob's Coffee. Rob's a great guy, I believe he's American, but he also owns he's the branding partner, co-owner of the coffee shop also. He's got a great selection of scooters, best prices in town if you need a scooter, trust me. He's got regular gas and he has electric scooters. So this is Bamboo Bob's Coffee. Great place. we came here for coffee one day, and then we also found out that they rented scooters. So come see Rob at Bamboo Bob's. Definitely a great guy to get your scooter from. All right, guys, that's going to do it for our video here on An Thuong District today. Hope you enjoyed the tour. If there's anything that you want to see around this area that I didn't mention, please point it out. Help everybody in the comments below with anything that you know of. That's great. Obviously, we don't want to make these videos an hour long, so I tried to show you everything I could, the places that we like to hang out, what we love best, and how much fun stuff there is to do here in beautiful An Thuong. But be sure to check out my previous two videos on Sun Tra and Mekay Beach, and then we have one more video coming up in this scooter tour series. I'm going to show you everything on both sides of the river, as well as some things that are going to be in downtown. So if you love digital nomad and travel content, be sure to subscribe, and we'll see you on the next one. Thank you so much.